I'm saying this because saying this first is not only supposed to raise your rank in heaven. Yeah, Muslims actually believe you have ranks in heaven. But also that Muhammad's rank in heaven increases whenever you greet him that way. That's why the practice is an obligation for everyone to say.